But you know who I really love, don't you? Martin Fry, their lead singer. I love him, I love him, I love him. You know, he's 6'3" and he's blonde, and I love the way his hair falls across his face. And I love the way he wears those little boots on his feet, and I love his crinkly trousers and the stripes in his shirt. And I love the way he supports Man United. And I love the way he used to feel humbled by the Temptations. And I love the way he tried to throw his gold lamé jacket down the toilet in the Tokyo hotel. And you know, if I think I ever saw him, I feel absolutely hysterical. And I just scream and squeal and shout and pout and say, Martin, 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 Martin!
Ah! Whew. Take no notice of her, lad. She's been threatening to throw a wobbler all day. You must be ABC.
That's right.
Yeah.
How are you? I'm the lift boy.
Hello, I'm Eden.
Hello, Eden. You're looking very pretty.
Thank you. Hello. So are you?
Oh, thank you. You are?
David.
David. Hi, David.
Hi.
And tell us about this chain you got around your neck.
Well, this jeweller I have in Texas made them for me.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one's made out of a melted down platinum disc, and this one's a melted gold disc.
That's marvellous. And you are Mark, aren't
Mark,
you?
Mark, yeah.
How are you, Mark?
Nice to meet you.
You are Martin, aren't
My
you?
My name's Martin. Hello there.
Martin, how are you?
I'm all right. Is she all right, though?
Shut up, don't worry about her. And tell me, Eden, what's it like being the only girl in a male band?
I don't know, really. I mean, it's interesting. It's an age of equal opportunity, isn't it? Mm-hmm. And since Marilyn went into retirement, there's been plenty of room in the pop business for another blonde.
And so tell me, Martin, you write a lot of your own stuff, don't you? A lot of your own
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, the group, we write our own stuff. We've not found anybody that would write songs for us yet. And until we do, you know, we tend to kind of cook the songs up ourselves.
Yeah. And have you written this latest song?
Yeah, there's a song called Vanity Kills, we're very proud of. And, yeah, that is our latest song. And here it is!
Thank you.